Hey guys, welcome back. It's Paradise Island here. Today I am going to a festival with Ella and I'm pretty excited. I just wanted to show you. Have you seen me wear this lip color before? I didn't get a new one. I mixed some of mine together to make this. I mixed my LA colors and my Revlon lipsticks to make this. And I like it. I really like it. It's like dark pink mixed with light pink, which is like my favorite shade of pink. Though most of the time I do not like the color pink. Lipsticks are fine, like pink lipsticks are perfect. Ooh, 35 new invites. That's nice. I'm on my iPad right now. That's why you're gonna see some terrible quality. I'm using my left hand to apply this. Again, really terrible quality. There we go. There we go, my favorite lip color. I'm gonna have to mix these shades more often. I really like this. Anyways, I just wanted to share what I'm doing today with you guys. And yeah, it's like, honestly, Ella's coming to pick me up in a half an hour. I'm ready, but I still haven't brushed my hair or cleaned up my room. So I might want to get on that. But yeah, just wanted to say that. This is another failed attempt of mixing this color. I just like it came, it got all over my hand. Anyways. Hopefully, I'll make a vlog after the festival and tell you guys how it was with Ella, I think. I hope. Well, I wish. I don't know if it'll be with Ella. I hope it will. I wish it could. But yeah, and tell you guys how the festival was, like how the food tasted, how it was, like all in general. I'm playing with my hair because I got a trim, a haircut, and bangs, which I already introduced. Did I introduce that on my YouTube channel? Have I? Have I really? I think I have. I think I have. I'm just bragging about it a lot. I don't intentionally mean to brag. I mean, it's just bangs. It's like I had bangs before, but they looked terrible. So, yeah. Also, not sponsored, but I recommend you get these products to mix, like to use as on their own or to mix together. I'll show you, I'll do a few swatches so you can see what they look like. This is the Revlon Matte Ultra HD Lip Color in Devotion. There's one swatch of Devotion on my arm. It's like a light pinkish color. Really pretty. And then for the LA Colors, this is the LA Colors Matte Pout Lip Gloss in Sweet Lips. There's that. There's Sweet Lips down there below Devotion. And now I'm gonna show you a little bit of what it looks like mixed together. Although you already have seen it, I'm going to do it again. Ready? Find my mixer and we're gonna mix it. See? I have them right next to each other here and I'm gonna mix them together. So this is Devotion, Sweet Lips, and then the two shades mixed together in that big circle. I think I can name this shade and like and stuff. I really want to. Just what would I call it? Sweet Devotion? I don't know. If I were to name it, I don't know what I'd call it. Well, all three of these colors are quite pretty and I like wearing them all. So I would recommend getting these two to either wear as themselves or mix together. Because either way, they're really pretty. And that failed. Come on. Get off my arm. So yeah. I hope you guys liked this video. See you guys next time on Pride or Silent. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, watch some of my other videos if you like them, then subscribe. Also, turn on the notifications to get a notification whenever I upload videos. I upload videos at least once or twice a week, and Ella uploads videos too, obviously, it's our channel, and yeah. Hope you guys like this video. See you guys next time on Paris Island.